Smithfield Market, Belfast, no matter what they say. Smithfield Market, Belfast, will never pass away.
Kavanagh, McCusker, McCrory, Greer, and Hubbard. Adair, McBurney, Shearer, I couldn't name them all. They're all a part of Smithfield, the pride of a Belfast town. And while I have strength to say my piece, they'll never pull it down.
It's been going strong 100 years or more, and people come from many lands to view this superstore. You see a grand piano, a set of wooden legs, golden bars and antique cars and piles of dirty rigs. There's Shearer and McBurney with records of our Bing, and the famous Joseph Kavanagh of I Buy Anything. Do you know Joe?
Decent lad. Well, one day his phone rung and he lifted it and he says, hello? So somebody says, hello, is that Mr. Kavanagh? So he says, yes. He says, don't you buy anything? So Joe says, I do, certainly, sure, advertise all the time. He says, everybody knows that. Well, he says, would you like to buy me a couple of drinks? Oh, he's good in it all the same, Joe. Ah, heart of girl, heart of girl. Going round Smithfield one day and an old doll crossed over telling him she'd hung tatters. She was in tatters. So she says, Mr. Kavanagh, she says, could you possibly give me tuppence for a bed?
Tuppence for a bed, says Joe. Well,
tell me where it is and I'll go up and have a look at it.
Smithfield Market, Belfast, no matter what they say. Smithfield Market, Belfast, will never pass away. It's all a part of history in this Belfast of ours. And you can see all kind of things in only half an hour. There's cannonballs and folderols and red canaries too. And Cecil is the birdman, he has always something new. Goldfish, mongrel pups, rabbits by the score, tiger's eye and elephants, say who could ask for more?
Did you hear about the old doll that bought a canary one Saturday from Cecil? So she took it home and whenever he come down the Monday morning, she was standing on the doorstep with it in her hand. So she says, listen here, she says, I bought this canary for you from you a Saturday, she says, and she says, I give you 10 shillings for it and it doesn't sing very well. She says, 10 shillings for a canary and it doesn't sing very well. What do you want for 10 shillings? Tom Jones?
Smithfield Market, Belfast, no matter what they say. Smithfield Market, Belfast, will never pass away.